नमस्ते स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू आरएसवी ग्रुप ऑफ स्कूल यूट्यूब चैनल। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट पार्ट थर्ड ऑफ चैप्टर टू। टुडेज टॉपिक इज द सोलर एक्लिप्स। बिफोर स्टार्टिंग दिस टॉपिक वी विल अंडरस्टूड अबाउट द व्हाट इज एन एक्लिप्स। एक्लिप्स क्या होता है? व्हेन वन सेलेस्टियल बॉडी कम्स इन बिटवीन द सन एंड द अदर सेलेस्टियल बॉडी एंड व्हेन दिस हैपन द सन रेज sunlight is not able to reach to the other celestial body and then it is called eclipse. I repeat again, what is an eclipse? Eclipse, when one celestial body comes in between the sun and other celestial body and when this happens then the sun's light is not able to reach other celestial body and then we called it an eclipse. All of you understood what is an eclipse? Now we will understood about the solar eclipse. What is a solar eclipse? When the moon comes between the sun and the earth, then solar eclipse happens. When the moon comes between the sun and the earth, then solar eclipse happens. It stops the sun rays falling on the earth. Actually, the moon stops the sun rays falling on the earth. Then solar eclipse happen. I repeat again, when the moon comes between the sun and the earth and the moon stop the sun rays falling on the earth, it is called an eclipse, solar eclipse. The moon comes between the way of the sun. The moon comes between the way of the sun and stop the sun rays falling on the earth, then eclipse happen. All of you know very well, the earth revolving around the sun and the moon revolving around the earth. As a result, its shadow cannot cover the entire earth surface. It covers the small portion of the earth where eclipse happen. This is the light part of the earth surface and this is the darker part of the earth surface. It is called umbra and it is called penumbra. Now all of you understood about the umbra and penumbra. And this part is here total eclipse. Total eclipse happens on umbra part and partial eclipse happens on penumbra part. All of you understood? When the moon comes between the sun and the earth and moon stop the sun rays falling on the earth, it is called solar eclipse. It stop the sun rays from falling on the earth. This process is called the solar eclipse. So the moon stop the sun rays falling on the earth. You all of you know the earth revolving around the sun and the moon revolving around the earth. So the shadow of the moon is earth only for a few minutes, because after that they both move away from the place. They both away move from the place. So the eclipse does not happen. All of you understood? Solar eclipse happens only for a few minutes, because earth revolving around the sun and moon revolving around the earth. So they move away from this place, then solar eclipse does not happen. When does solar eclipse happen? When the moon, earth and sun in the same line and the moon is between the sun and the earth, then eclipse happen. So dear children, I hope all of you understood about the solar eclipse. In this eclipse, the moon comes between the sun and the earth, then solar eclipse happen. So first of all, you go through this video and learn the all things which I have told you in this video. Namaste.